Now, start recording. Okay.
Let's just go to Dreamland. Yeah.
Oh, he tries to taunt. He's like, no, dude. We have-
Wow, what a taunt battle. Oh, it didn't work. Wow. I'm actually kind of surprised. Great DIY riding on that upstairs.
Rolls gets very
sassy. So-
oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, I like it.
This is not good.
Oh man.
Okay, yeah, as long as Bowser can get back from ledge on Falcon, he can do okay.
It's the same with DK. Like this match is pretty much the exact same.
Yeah.
Calling him out on the up smash.
Like, they're not too bad, but once Falcon can just start keeping
that was really good. For sure.
Oh, that up air says safe. This is where I need to go.
The only nicer thing I like about Bowser and DK, like you get like better aerials, but I get the throw back air. Especially on Falcon since he gets comboed so long.
So watch out for the landing option. What?
Dude. Landing down B doesn't work. Ryan greets grab. Get up to the ledge.
He's just having a hard time getting off the platforms. He can get to like full hop there, but he's just not getting off.
Yeah, Falcon, he's just so fast he can cover most of the
time. Yeah,
just on reaction.
Here we go. Alright, here goes more damage.
Chippy on setup 3.
Oh no, okay, he's lucky that he didn't come off fastball down, or that would have probably killed. That's a lot of damage.
Like,
oh, he's fine, boy! And he trips on him!
Into the best Bowser part.
The one where. I can spike too.
Dude, I like all the things about it.
Okay, up here to the sports match.
Okay, as long as he can land. It might be interesting if he does like a double jump off the ledge and like a.
No jump. Oh,
like
okay,
a diagonal there. To come back on.
That could work.
Like a lot of like
better he's really going for that. He's mad that he got spikes, so he wants to spike
like
back.
He sucks in his back air. Right, he needs like 2 grabs.
Dude, that was a good pivot grab. There's the first one there.
Got 59. He's not high enough.
What are you doing? That's a long charge.
Okay,
like,
one grab and he gets back air combo. Right now. Dude,
I wanted that Florida too.
Let's go to the top platform for safety.
Nice.
You got yes. The phone is ringing.
You gotta go out there and just help him.
He has someone you want to see, he'd rather go for the edge guard for a mix-up, making sure he's not taking his feeling the same stuff.
I mean, if he covers for roll, he can back air jump.
Wait,
just
beat
like
him out, dude!
Grab, but he didn't quite
yeah, he can just back air in that spot, and then Bowser gets up normal and just runs in the grab.
Sorry, where's Sassy?
Well, there's nothing Bowser can do almost. Like, he has to go for the top platform, and then somehow, like, juke him out.
Dreamland the counter pick, guys!
I miss these fast characters, like CSS, Fox, and Falcon to an extent. It's just hard to get those grabs in there, because they can just bait you out with movement. So then you have to do attacks. It's really tough.
Where do they go?
That led, since we're so fast,
running back.
Are we
gonna have
a taunt?
Yeah.
Oh, he taunts again?
The same exact opening as last time, almost. Okay, he just lets you grab in there.
Grab?
Up air, grab. Ooh.
Oh, gets hit by the air of back.
Oh, I think he was still
grab,
reverse upper spike.
Ooh, he gets out of that. Oh, nice roll to stay out of the grab.
Good jab.
Forward tilts.
Kazashi's not respecting the side B cancel.
Ooh, I like the grab.
He's been taking a lot of damage just from running into jab afterwards.
Oh, he called it, but he didn't time it.
Okay, grab back.
Ooh.
He tries to go for it, but he's a little too far up.
Oh, just kind of misses that shadow by
it. Ooh. It seems like whatever
he does,
he
got it.
This is so much spaghetti.
So much to the mind
yes.
games. When you land two tosses in a row without getting hit, you're a god. Oh, he just needs to get up, dude. It's so bad.
I would have taunted that.
Yeah, I think that's the right call, honestly.
Up there?
Oh, we got it again!
On my knees.
That was so fast.
He gets taunted. He does not.
Under 1 minute. He's speedrunning the match.
So
I hate that matchup on
the
Well, no, if you back air in that spot, you literally cover like almost every option. Yeah, you're going to grab.
Just wait.
Okay, now BM and Jess.
There we go.
Dog.